We still see the impact of COVID in China and the slowdown in Chinese growth. And with high inflation and tightening monetary policy in many advanced countries, emerging markets from really all of these factors are suffering many stresses. So there's a lot to talk about. But from the perspective of the United States, I think the United States is doing very well.